may count as ASMR. But I play Legend of Zelda late night, burning some Korok seed on the table. People and cats are asleep in this room, so be quiet. As you can see, I started climbing this mountain. I don't think it was a good idea. I don't have the stamina. Maybe I can get to this little cliff. Hear any weird stuff? It's just my weird cat in the background. Playing, I don't know what. I'm looking for Korok seeds.
Okay, I'll just talk regularly. I'm trying to get the ASMR crowd.
I'm now playing Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild.
I understand the appeal of ASMR, but not so much. The mouth sounds freak me out. There are a lot of mouth sounds in ASMR, so that's why it's not my thing, but props to you if it is. There's definitely a shrine, like right here. Let's climb up there and see if it's anything. Gwen, stop being a menace. Alright. Go to sleep.
Choo-choo.
This person gonna be a part of the Yiga clan? Probably. An ancient screw.
Oi!
I forget what I need for those. Or what those are needed for. I don't think I've discovered it yet. Aegis. Ah. That's just the sound of our cat tearing up my very expensive, very nice chair that I got.
We love it.
Why even buy a scratching post?
When you can buy a nice chair.
Good news, the computer's charging, so we can stream as long as we want. And I got a full set of climbing gear now, which is cool. Actually, I don't have the headband, I don't think. I have the rest of it, so I'm happy about that. See if I can stand here. Yes, I can. Oh, yep. Stand, recharge. There you go. Just gonna stand and recharge all the way up. I don't know, I'm starting to talk like Bob Ross. But, yeah. Yeah. Oh, a shrine nearby. Let's try to find it. Can we stand and recharge here, you think?
The answer is yes. Put your mind to it, you can do anything.
There we go. Look how fast he's climbing. There, it looks like there's someone behind me. It's actually just a mirror. So, thank you for the warnings, but it's okay. Gwen, stop. She's gregarious, I would say. Right, Gwen? How do you calm down? How about that? Yep, see? She agrees. Look how pretty this game is. I enjoy it quite a bit. Alright, is this the... Nope, it's not where I thought it was. Oh wait, it's further. It seems further. This way? Right here? I don't know, let's keep climbing. Or are there older cats? Like, what's going on? Stoop. I can't tell. We can't tell if they're friends or enemies right now. Because they keep playing, but they also keep, like, tackling and spotting each other. Spotting? Spotting? Yeah. With their paws. They're not scratching, but it's a lot of, like, batting. That's the word I was looking for. Okay, so I'm up here. Okay, this is the way.
Stop.
Never heard our older cat growl so much. There must be a shrine somewhere close by. Yeah. All right. So let's find that shrine. It says it was close by, but I don't see anything. I'm going both left and right today. Mostly because they charge you. Oh wait, I've never seen Hateno Village from this far away. We need to find this shrine. I was just doing Korok seed hunting, but that's the spirit of adventure in this game, right? When you encounter something, that's the best part of open world games, just encountering things. Finding things. So on our Korok quest, we're just gonna over here, right? I've climbed quite a bit. Where are you? This way? This way? This way? Oh! Getting closer, getting closer. Getting further. Okay, so it's definitely in this area. Some sort of thing. I don't see anything really. Looking for like a recessed area or like a secret, but I don't see anything. Well. Sometimes you win some. Sometimes you lose some. Oh! Wait, let me use that thing. Oh, where am I even? Okay, so we want to get to here. Nirvana Lake. Let's go to Hateno Tower. And we'll jump. Am I drinking? Is it cold? Cats seem to be coming down.
Yes, if I put.
You put Gwen in there? You put Gwen in there? Oh, Gwen. Do what? Ooh, an opportunity to use our new armor. It's not really new anymore, but we can definitely swim up that waterfall. Why not? Or is this actually where we're going? I don't know. Moving on the map always seems so weird. They get some closer. And also far away. Just barely. Just your elbow. Such a loud meow. Alright. So we're gonna go over here. And what we're looking for is not that. Oh my gosh. Watch out, watch out. What we're looking for is a ring. I hate these things. There you go. A ring of daisies. Over here. Oh, I'm being silly. Why am I doing that? All right. I could just do Cryonis this whole time. There you go. Let's do that. I know. I'm okay. Do you feel distressed? I don't know if do either. Anybody in the chat have any ideas about making a cat calm down and go to sleep? Oh! Catperson73 says, I'm joking. Nobody's here. That'd be just helpful if we had like two rooms. So that was number 39. Let's go down and do number 40. As you can see, any sort of small circular plateau is usually a good place. Find a Korok seed. And so continuing with that, we're gonna go down there and find one. Just doing a little short stream to make up for earlier. I felt like it wasn't a good quality stream, so pick up some snails, stuff in my pockets. Run this way. Grab some honey. Run away. Adventure in the great wide away. Oh no, it's another one of these. I even have. I do. Here we go. Climb up. And where are they? Oh dear. Well, this is easier than usual. You got this, Link. Ah. Oh, no, I missed. Well, this is a toughie. Oh no, I missed again. I need to go to Gerudo Town. Fill up my arrows. Got it. Number 40 down. Yes. One of us slept in the bathtub, would that be better?
What?
Said if one of us slept in the bathtub, would that be better? Alright, so we got that one. Good job, us. Now we're jumping west. Where are we going? Nobody knows. I know. There's a guide right here. I can see. It's like a little quarry. Alright, running this way, running this way. I love the rain. That was uncalled for, I think. No. I'm gonna jump. And then I jump. Don't hurt me if I jump. Just gonna go find some Koroks. That's what we are. And here it is. It's this acorn right here. Yeah, I found you. Alright. Got our Stimella mushrooms. Climbing. Wilding. Getting out in the city. Kiss myself.
So pretty.
Too hot. Latte. Peak of awakening. Very top peak of awakening. It's our next journey. It's right here. Let's do it together. Oh dear. Not fortuitous weather for us right here. Peak of awakening is no good way up it, I think. And it's raining, so that's a bummer, but maybe we can find a way around. Or some shelter, make a fire, and then we'll get up there. I believe it. Believe in us. Oh, it's slippery though. Let's run up the crack. Run up the crack. Yeah, definitely need that fire. Rains the most inopportune times in this game. I guess I could go into town. Why go into town when you could have a nice little stay out here? Link prefers the quiet of the countryside. I'm also lighting myself on fire, but I'm warm. There we go. Just gonna wait by this fire. Ah, lovely. That's a bright, brand new, awesome morning. Gonna ignore the choo-choos because I really don't care. Run over here. I'm gonna try to climb to the top of the mountain. I like our climbing gear quite a bit. What? Someone's shooting fireworks. That's weird. Alright, restroom number whatever for that dude. He wants 55, so we need to collect a lot. Up here. Super psyched about it. Look at that. Ah, so nice. Oh, wait, no, we can't. Oh, no. I was trying to game the system and I lost. We'll get there. Okay, rest. Run, rest. There we go. Look at that. And we'll get another rusher. What do you know? I wish I could climb. I know I could. I just feel like I'm a big person. I don't know if that's the best for climbing. Long limbs are good, but they're also heavy. I feel like most climbers seem to be smaller. Like lithe people. For some reason, my mom always confuses slim and lithe, and she says slithe. Always makes me laugh. Alright, here we go. Making good time. Just run up this mountain. Who cares? Get on up there. You got this, Link. This would be like a world record in real life, wouldn't it? Just like sprinting up a mountain this size. I've seen speed climbing before, it's pretty impressive. I mean, any sort of climb is impressive, but people just jumping around, you know, having a good time. Guess it looks, he looks even better because he has the climbing gear. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh! Ah, yeah! We're definitely gonna finish at the Hitena region. And then I'll see how we're feeling. Look at this, this is cool. We can see that way to Nadra and Lenaru. It's cold over there. Got the three beams. Oh, wonderful. That's our destination now. That's the last one. Alright, so where to next? Camphor Pond. Camphor Pond. It's in here. Alright, well that was fun. I just love the draw distance in this game. It's really impressive. Bye, Mr. Korok Man. Or whatever you are, I don't know. Don't want to assign you something. Don't make assumptions. Actual pondering. Should I push it? Try to get there? Is this a pond? I can't even see. Oh, totally is. Totally is. We got this. We got this. Oh. Well, that was disappointing. Oh, don't drown. Don't drown. Don't be stupid. Dummy. Really? Guys? I don't even know where I live anymore. It's a reference to get you're my friend. If not, you're still my friend. It's okay. It's a good one, though. Check it out. Okay, we'll get it this time. Maybe we'll just stop on top of that rock so we don't drown. How about that? Saw a movie called Hostiles tonight. It was really, really good. I really enjoyed it. Scott Cooper was the director. He also did Out of the Furnace, Crazy Heart, and I mentioned it earlier. I believe he did. Oh, what was it? Oh man, I can't remember. I said it earlier. Well, Johnny Depp and Joel Edgerton. The devil is a lie. Oh, slips my mind. I like him as a director. This is a very nice, slow, like, contemplative movie. Basically just about America and just violence and, you know, it's 1892. It's the end of the West. At least the Wild West getting there. And, like, what, you know, cycles of violence came from our abuse of the Native American people. So, I mean, it's, like, very depressing, but also just very, very beautiful. Like, you know, the cinematography is amazing. And, you know, Rosamund Pike, Wes Studi, and Christian Bale are the main cast, and then Adam Beach is in there as well. I heard he can climb anything. But they're all wonderful. They're all really, really good. Christian Bale's probably, he was my favorite actor for a long time, and probably still is. I admire him quite a bit. I think he's just extremely talented. And understated, you know? Every character's so distinct. I was saying to my girlfriend, I feel like a lot of people only act with the top half of their face. And he and like people like Daniel Day-Lewis and stuff striking as people that do more than that, you know? I do like the kind of the randomness of the Yiga appearances, you know. I grabbed this camera because I really am breaking stuff left and right, so I'm bummed that I started a forest fire though. Geez. Okay, here we go. Oh, it's awesome living in LA because we have the ArcLight Hollywood, and right now they have the Margot Robbie costume, my Tanya. All of the, like, about, like, five or six costumes from Black Panther, and the original oil painting for the teaser for the upcoming Deadpool movie. It's pretty sweet. I love movies. It's my favorite thing. Okay. So I'm looking at my map. I believe we have to go here. Circular path. 10 targets to shoot with arrows. I even have 10 arrows. I have 9. I guess we can manage it. Let's go over here. Is this a kind of abandoned house? I guess so. Suspiciously like the old man's house. What do you know? 10 arrows. How fortuitous. Stand here? Is this it? Just gotta hit all 10 of these. Huh. Okay. I can do it. It's all along the circular path. So. Also, Ben Foster's in the movie. Another one of those Irish David interesting actors, you know. Didn't last very long. too, I'm on fire. What is this? Nice, exciting game. Serpentine Spirit! Oh my gosh. Cool. I like that I'm finding a bunch of upgrades, huh? Look at this dragon. Boko Club. Everything is like starting to get a little bit better. It's nice. Oh yeah, I was like, what am I doing? I'm blowing up these targets, right? Sorry, my throat's feeling a little weird. I don't think I'm getting sick. Oh, oops. Sorry. Come on, then. Ow. So fast. Oh, you messed up now. Did it fall asleep? I was like, is it dead? I can go to the Arclight Hollywood. Definitely do so. They have a bunch of like really cool stuff all the time. Can't wait to see Black Panther. That movie's gonna make a ton of money. I bet you it makes $1 billion in 15 days. Don't touch my cord. Small patch of land. The southeast portion of Lake Jar. Right here. Oh, I see it. I see you. Gwen, get out. Get out of the window. You just don't want bugs to get on her. Gwen, don't make me tell you twice. Gwen, don't do it. Don't you do it. Good job, Gwen. You do listen to every once in a while. And a great while. Torx on the back. I'm glad that I got that endurance up there. Ooh, now. I just don't think you should have to use stamina swimming unless you're like really moving, you know. So I'm gonna do it here. Pick up this one. That's a very well hidden one. I don't know about that one. I miss Midna. Anyway. Thinking that because the next one's in Midla. Midla Woods. That's gonna be down here on the right. Change the stamp over here. Pin rather. Just delete it. Okay, cool. We're here. And it's fracking raining again, so we can't do anything. Unless we swim up this. It's a treasure chest, just a little. Okay. Hold on. Can I stand here? No boots? Nope. Can I do my power? Nope. Whatever. I'm gonna just swim up this, swim up. It's a waterfall. It's demanding you swim. Oh no. Totally gonna drown. Get up on this. Hey. He's stupid, man. It's swim up the waterfall. You fool. Thank you, fool. It's still raining. Oh man. This is good. Let's jump here. Seven Korok seeds. So many. What I'm concerned about is that there's one divine beast left, but still, like, four areas of the game we haven't explored. Like, what's in those regions? I don't know. Looking for an owl in this game, you know? I wonder if they have one of the, like, rotating head owls. I don't know. Oh. Oh, I don't have any bad stuff yet. I made too good of stuff. Easy peasy. Oh, going up. Going down. Here you go. Bye bye. This is in. Where is it? Right here. On this little plateau. It's a very detailed map if you think about it. I like it quite a bit. I love topography. Or would it be cartography rather? Making a map. Topography is interesting. Glenn, calm yourself. It's too late for this. Oh, you can see her. Can you see her? Can you see her? Yes, you can. Look at it. She's in her bed. Fun. Fun, Glenn. Such fun. Such fun. Saying such in front of fun is always creepy, right? Such fun. Oh, just lay there, Glenn. Let all your worries wash away as you lick them away. Alright, so apparently there's a little block puzzle up here. Gonna do it. There it is. Ooh, she's going pretty hard. Oh. Kicked the thing, but we're still charging. I believe there are 66 in this region. Almost there, 17 more. So, southwest of Jar Lake. Lake Jar. Directly south of the Marbloid Plain. Marbloid Plain, you'll find 3 apple trees. Again with the apples. These Koroks are predictable creatures. The furly plateau. And the pearly burly. Oh, wild horses. Night's Tale and Paul Bettany's like, do you want to touch him? Do you want to touch him? Oh, oh. Must feel bad with that. He's tucking it right in the face. Here we go, here we go. I'm pouring them, let them know your friend. Oh no. Almost blew myself up. Woman of Stone. This must be usable for something, I think. I read about it, I forget what it was. Okay, so. Southwest of the Marbloid Plain. Here we go. Is it in here? Okay, let's do it. Another acorn in the tree. What if they have more enemies spawning now? Because it feels like there's more. Like, where'd that dude come from? I don't know. At least end the further pond. Seems we want to get up here. It's and not jump over to this shore. Happy we're getting these out of the way. Our inventory is really small. Small bridge at the end of Furley Pond, a house just south. Climb the cliff eastward. If you follow the path heading up, you'll find a flower. Directly behind me. And straight. There's this house. Going east. But the path there is. One. Two. Small bridge at the east end of Furley Pond. Down below near the water, the far east side, you'll find a rock. Right here. Maybe I'll stop and get some arrows while I'm at it. Do they have arrows ahead of time? Can't remember. Been doing too much hardcore questing. Ooh. just north of a town. Big tree. Right here. I'm sorry. Get out of here. Oh no, it's gonna start raining. Ew. The weather here is like Colorado. I do have a wind cleaver, don't I? I totally forgot. Boom. Show me. Do you know the way? Oh, he showed me this before. I've seen this kid. It's at a shrine. It's the respecking shrine, duh. It
must be something new.
Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, shame on me. Fool me once, and shame on me. Or shame on me, fool me twice. And you can't fool me again. Arrows, oh god.
Oh.
Give them all to me.
Oh.
I'll take them all. Yes, indeed. Palm arrows. Ooh, never mind.
Oh,
crazy.
Cool.
I'll take them all. 250? Whatever, I got the money. You see this face? Does it look like I'm in trouble for you? Nah, bro. Any new stuff here? I need to get the DLC. There's so much other stuff you can get. Hylian Tunic. Worm Doublet. Soldier's Grave. I have all this. It's weird, again, like, it's the game's so well done. palms feel like the wetness, you know? The moisture. So hopefully by the time we try to do the brothers roast back in Goron or the city or whatever, it'll be not as bad. We won't get one shot like we did last time. Was that fun? Alright. That's weird. It's like an engine. I didn't realize it was an engine, but just hanging out, you know? I'm just gonna have to use my thing. Use this thing. Got it. Snag it. What? What? Is it too rainy under here? What is it? This is a tree, is it not? It stops raining. Like sumac. Run over here. Go to the lake. Stuff like this that I should have thought of before. I think it makes sense I'm gonna be there, doesn't it? There's one at the top. There's like a guardian at the top. So just climb up the top. That's what you want to do. Like the music. What ancient chorus do we have out of the way now? Oh, this is like a dream. I just love the art design stuff. I wish real life was this cool. Jump east. Huh. There you go. circle. Lilies can't be in it. Here. You need to go a little further than you think you want. Oh, nope. Two peaks in the distance. More will appear, creating a path. I think it starts over here, but we'll see. I got my climbing circle. As long as it doesn't start raining. Come on. I think we'll be able to rest here. That's all you gotta do. It's a strategic rest. Look, watch. Strategic rest. Nope. Okay, never mind. Don't listen to me. Look at that. Didn't fall all the way down. Yeah, so you can just have him run up, right? Oh, what am I doing? I'm being stupid. Let's have a run this way. Alright, I'm cold.
Yeah.
I'm changing my shirt. This reminds me of no, wait, what is it? Impassable Labyrinth of Razor Sharp Rocks. Oh, what's it called? Northern Ring. Where they open two towers. I'm trying to remember, but I can't. Emin Wheel. After that, it gets even better. This looks a lot like Carradoros. Well, I guess I'm in the right place. So cool. Oh no. I'll take a picture of you. Cold-footed wolf. Just leave me alone, don't attack me. Let me see, what is that? It's just a shrub. Almost there. Shield surfing ability. How does one even shield surf? It's telling me I need a shield surf. I don't even know. God, the sense of distance is so distorted in this game for me. Mushroom. Jump. Huck! Huck! That's where we got our climbing gear. By the bar. Oh, mushroom. See anything? Ooh, ooh, ooh. That was scary. Over here, maybe? No. Taking a picture of tree branch. Yes. I don't know where this. Let's just follow the path. I don't know how to use this shield. Surf ability. Oh jeez. All the way up here? Can I just jump down through, like, you know, take a shortcut? Isn't a white pigeon just a dove? It's not the real question. Yeah. Is it all the way up here? Two peaks on Medorna Mountain Range. North of the Eastern Peak. South of Spring of Wisdom, you'll find an ice block. You need to melt it by whatever means necessary. Oh, I should go to the Spring of Wisdom while I'm here. Thanks, babe. Is someone shooting at me? Where'd he come from? I'm cool, dude. Just leave me alone. Where is the Spring of Wisdom, by the way? South of the Spring of Wisdom. Is this Spring of Wisdom? guess I could just search it. South of the screen all the time, so let's go north and see if we can find it real quick. It'll be a shrine, I think, so. I see something up there. It's glowing. The Fortress of Solitude. Oh, she doesn't look so good. Fight. know what I'm doing. Battle, but just like fun problem solving stuff, you know? We probably help this one, the tallest one. Oh. Huh. Hope it comes back up, yeah? I have to follow it. That was cool. I wish they didn't even give you the toys to use it in their game. Let me take a picture of it. Can't take a picture of it. Any offer right here? Chill the air and freeze your foe. Look at that. I like it. That was easy. Older cats usually just like, oh gosh. Go ahead. How do you use shield surf? How do you know? Need to drop a shield and jump on it? Seems likely. Spring wisdom done. Okay. Two peaks, normal. Here we go. This one's over here. One in the west has a small pedestal of a leaf. You need to climb up to the peak and then climb to the top of the tree. I hope we get to see Naryu again. I think that was the same. those cool cycles. More of that, please. Almost done, we have 6 seats left. I know where I'm going. I just want to do a shield slide. I don't know. So basically, just don't freak out. You have enough time to get there. Climb up the tree, rest for a second, and then go. Snowfield, eastern side. And this group of trees. Bit of sparkle stuff. Oh, there it is. Look at that. Can I drop on it? Surprise! Climb Medallion, make an appearance in the other game. Let's put on our special snow boots. Snowshoes help. I want the snow rest and snow outfit. Go to sleep, Gwen. Many stone talises. Stay away from them. Hello, Merrick. I can't read that, but I hope you're doing well. Just doing a late night stream, gathering some Korok seeds. Sorry, I was focusing on climbing. I have to melt a block of ice up here somewhere. Don't know where it is, though. Oh, I think that's it. Maybe? Looks like it, I don't know. Perhaps? That's a bit too far, actually. Actually, this might be the next one. I'm out. Hey, stop. Red choo-choo jelly. Drop it. Smack it. That's not gonna work. Grab this. Choo-choo jelly. Drop it and smack it as well. Drop it. Smack. Oh god. Take a while. Drop it. Smack it. It's getting me as well, but whatever. I don't care. We have like 5 more in this region than we've done. Hey, stop. My cats are going crazy. There we go. So we actually, that was 63 instead of 62. So. Twee-hee. Don't start that. The cats still getting used to each other. Oh, I see it right there. Do you see it? Yeah, it's up there. Go ahead and stop. You have two cats, Gwen and Kat. Gwen is about 5 months old. Kat is 13 years old. So it's very much a generational thing. Here we go, look at that. I'm gonna try to just light a fire with flint. Fire-based stuff, so. Oh, there we go. Burn, yeah. That worked better than I thought it would. Come on. Keep melting. Slow and steady, right? It's kinda cool, though. Hey. Oh man. Just my nice chair that I have that I bought. It's not a big deal. Yeah. Whew, well, this is taking a while. Almost there. Still going. I hope you're doing well, Murek, wherever you are. I wish I could read what you wrote, but I'm hoping it's good. I'm guessing it's positive. It's very late where I am. But I think probably early where you are. World's a big, nice, not nice, but beautiful place. So wherever you are, I hope you're doing well. Here we go, yeah. Definitely the most entertaining way to do that. Okay, so north of Nature Field. I would not want to do this. Seems a bit dangerous. Oh, we're like right on top of where I need to be, actually. Just can't see it. Whoa! That's scary. Stop, Gwen. Is this where I'm supposed to be? It says there's a little platform. Yeah. These are pretty simple. Most of the time. Two more? Okay, So, northeast of the peak of Mount Lanaru. Up here. Oh, is it? Yeah, it's a circle of stone. Still don't know how you'd find any of these. Or not any of them, but most of them without help. Ooh, let's go back to the Shrine of Wisdom, because it's easier. We'll make. Jatan Samishra. This reminds me of Skyrim, yeah. I like Skyrim. I never finished it though. I haven't finished the last three Bethesda games I played, I don't know why. Maybe the animation style doesn't necessarily agree with me, even though I loved Oblivion, you know, and have played each of them. Except for Fallout 4, I didn't play Fallout 4. I heard it's really good though. I know it's really, really difficult to think about, but, or to do, but I always think about, like, Fallout, but with Uncharted graphics. But I know, I think that's probably an unrealistic desire for right now, so. Shall keep dreaming. Just poke him a lot. Why didn't show that kid the wind cleaver? I need to jump back. I need to do that before the end of the stream. Boomerang. I see less ballast tail. Please give it to my hearty drop off. Go foraging here more often. All this quality stuff. Most of the time, if you leave the wolves alone, they won't bother you. Need to find this rock, though. Coming up. Oh, I think I might have already found this one. Is that on this island? Yeah, look at that. I got it. Wow. So we finished all of Hateno. Hateno? So we've done Hateno, we've done Dueling Peaks, and we've done Great Plateau. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 more regions to do. Wow. That is making me excited. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 54, 55, 56, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 54, 55, 56, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 22, 23, 54, 55, 56, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 22, 23, 54, 55, 56, 67, 68, 14 regions. We've done 3. Which one should we do next? I'm guessing probably Lenaru. Or I guess it depends if I want to do like a wet place or I want to do like fire. I guess I'll probably do Eldin. Eldin seems cool. So I'll do Eldin next. Kind of one of those weird white noise things in my ear, but. So Eldin will be next. Over 900 Korok seeds in this whole game. There's only 45 in Eldin, so that's cool. But I still need to do the Brothers Roast. I think I'm definitely more prepared for that. It's right over here, so. Or wait. I didn't remember. Over here. Something like that, whatever. Let's go show that kid the Wind Cleaver real quick. And then we'll call it a night. Or actually, what time is it? Okay, so let's do the Wind Cleaver. And then let's try to go tame the White Horse real quick. I just want to try. Let's try to go here. I didn't even know I had one. I totally forgot. Ancient battle axe. I think I have. Good. No. It is an ancient battle axe. Go ahead. Eh? Oh, that looks so threatening. Whoa, looks strong. Thanks. Here's a token of my thanks. Thank you. I want to meet this kid's grandpa. Neb. Oh man. Surprise. It's the Frost Spear. Ugh. Oh, so cool, right? Look at that. Whoa. Gold Ruby. Ancient short spurn. Hey, Neb.
No!
Oh, I thought I had one. Do I have one? Or don't have one? Guardian sword. Ancient short spurn. Ancient battle axe. Ancient battle axe. ancient sword. There's a short sword. Okay, I guess I'm missing that one. Alright, well, I got that. Well, I guess I'll do the horse another day. Look how much we did today. We didn't even think we would. We did. So, I think we have one more divine beast to go. Got some captured memories. We have 9 left, but we only have 3 more shine quests that we haven't done. And we have a ton of side quests to do. But otherwise, we're doing pretty well. I really got 4 on some of them, so I feel good. Guts of a Molduga. I totally forgot about that. I hope they're alright. But anyway, thanks so much for turning in. You're tuning in. Merc, if you're still there, follow me. I'm on a lot. And maybe you'll be on because I do it late, so give me a follow. And you'll see me when I'm on. Okay. So just remember, no matter where you are, what time, we just have fun. Okay, have a good night, day, whatever. I'll be back.